Rave at the moment artiste, Niniola, has not in any way allowed her chipped tooth to deter her from smiling. She is always putting up a huge smile most times. Rave of the moment artiste, Niniola, has not in any way allowed her chipped tooth to deter her from smiling. She is always putting up a huge smile most times. However, during a chat with Saturday Beats, she mentioned that it took her a long while to get comfortable with her dentition. The soulful singer said that she chipped the tooth while playing with her younger brother when she was in JSS2, and when it happened she was so embarrassed she wanted to kill herself. "I chipped my tooth when I was in JSS2. I remember it was in the house and my elder brother was playing with my cousin and he was pouring water on her. He said he also wanted to pour water on me, so while I was running away from him, screaming with my mouth wide open, I fell down and saw my chipped tooth on the floor. It was on a Sunday and I had to go to school the next day. I wanted to kill myself because I did not know how I would face my schoolmates the next day. Coincidentally, there was a schoolmate of mine in the house who had come to see my cousin, so she explained everything that happened. I had planned that the next day I would not talk so much in school, but to my surprise when I got to school, everybody was talking about my chipped tooth. That girl had gone to spread the news. I was embarrassed and it took me a while to get used to it. My mother even told me to get it fixed, but I refused and I told her I wasn't ready," she said. Niniola talks about her family with so much love. She was also quick to talk about her younger sister, Niniola, who is known as Tenny Entertainer by most people. Tenny became known when she uploaded a video on her Instagram account where she was singing a song she titled Fagin. When asked about her sister's rapid rise to success, the singer said, "Niniola is my baby sister, and when her song, Fagin, trended, I felt very good. I remember we used to sing together on the stairs in our house with our other siblings and relatives. There were times when we would stick our heads out of the window singing and shouting. I am very happy about my sister's growth because it means that I could not have to look over my shoulder to know if she is moving up the ladder of success. I remember when she was coming into the music industry, she told me that she did not want to be in my shadow, and I agreed with her. She just decided to come into the industry on her own, bearing her name, Tenny, and not Niniola's sister. We are not like Beyoncé and Solange, our case is different. We are two different brands trying to take over the world," she said. The Maradona singer, who recently released her debut album, is currently ecstatic over the success of her project. She further revealed that even though she is an energetic performer, she never takes any substance before hitting the stage. Commenting on the album, she said, "I never perform under the influence of anything because my head would scatter. I have a light head. I don't drink. Prior to now, I used to drink once in a blue moon, but now, I do not drink anymore because if I take a little alcohol, I would just go gaga," she said.